Hello friends, welcome to your very own channel FemiHow. In this very short video tutorial, you are going to learn how to start page numbering on page 3 in Microsoft Word. You can see I have about 11 pages and I am going to start numbering from page 3. So friends, simply put your precursor at the start of page 3 and then from here click on layout and then click on breaks. Now click on insert a section break and start the new section on the same page, and then from here go to insert page numbers and insert page number on top or bottom as you want. So on the top of page I have inserted page number. Now uncheck this link to previous and then click on page number, format page numbers. Before clicking on format page numbers, put your precursor or select the page number on page 3, page number, format page number. Now click on start at 1, click OK. Now I am going to increase the size so you can clearly see the page number. You can see now page number has been started from page 3. Go to page 1, select the page number and press delete from your keyboard. Now you can see friends, the page numbering has been started on page 3 in Microsoft Word. If my video helps you in any way, please subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Take care. Goodbye.